Today, we will show you how to pair your child's vívofit Jr. to a compatible smartphone. In order to proceed, you will need the child's device, a mobile phone with the vívofit Jr. app installed, and a Garmin Connect account. Begin by opening the vívofit Jr. app. Then, review and agree to the terms and conditions. Sign in with your Garmin Connect email and password. Then click Next. If this is your first time setting up a vívofit Jr. account, tap Create New Family. Enter a family name, then click Next. If you would like to add another adult, choose Invite Guardian. If not, choose Skip for Now. The app is now ready to search for the device. Choose Next to proceed. A device new out of box should be automatically searching for the application. When the app finds the device, it will reflect the number shown on the device. Choose Yes if this is correct. If you receive a pairing request, choose Pair to continue with the process. With the device connected, it's now time to set up your profile. Choose Next. Follow the on-screen prompts to finish building your profile. Then press and hold the button until you see the sync icon to sync the profile changes. Once the device is set up, select Done. Your device is now paired and ready to be used. Thanks for watching. For more help, go to support.garmin.com.